Welcome back to Phasmophobia. I'm here to check out the Easter event. Well, this is interesting. Fireflies. Rabbit and egg. What else do we have? Twigs. Spooky twigs. More fireflies. So the place is... The place is darker than usual. What in the world is this? A hanging tree surrounded by fire... Can we light these? Fireflies. Doesn't light my hand. That's okay. This is the spookiest Easter theme I've ever seen in my life. Alright, well, let's see what's up then. Easter event 2024. There's been a word of a forest spirit haunting nearby locations. Finish the summoning ritual by heading to the 5 marked locations and capturing the photo of the forest spirit's minion. You'll have to find it first. Once the summoning ritual is complete, head to Camp Woodwind and investigate the forest spirit. Don't forget to take a ghost photo. You'll receive your rewards once we have received word of the successful investigation. Happy hunting, investigators. So finish the summoning ritual by heading to the 5 marked locations and capturing a photo of this forest spirit's minion. You have to find it first. Fair enough. Let's,
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Let's get myself into multiplayer mode. And I will put myself in professional, just for simplicity's sake. Alright, and apparently they changed the backgrounds a bit. They also have a couple, bug fixes. There. Like in VR, you can now put the video camera on the tripod multiple times, and the tier 3 paramic now properly works. Okay, so I need to head to the 5 marked locations, Ridgeview Court being one of them. I'll have to take a camera inside and take a picture of the secret minion. So let's do that. I don't know anything about this event. I haven't watched any streams. Typically when a new update like this comes out, I'll check out InSim's stream. But I was really busy today, so I didn't have an opportunity to take a look. Okay, so I'm not going to be too concerned about figuring out what the ghost is. I'm more interested in finding the minion. So what the heck? Can we pick these up? What? We can pick these up? This is weird. You have extra equipment? Wait, do I have to use this camera? Or is this a clue about how to find the ghost? There's the bone. I'm guessing that the minion is in one of these nests. the ghost is in this room. Maybe I should get the power turned on. Okay, they haven't fixed that bug yet. So what is this secret minion? Confused. If I don't find anything in my first pass, I'll bring in the dots and UV and see what the heck is up. Yeah, so I didn't find anything. So let's grab one of those dots projectors. See what's going on. Maybe I'll grab a UV too. No idea if I need to shine this at a nest or what. Oop. Okay, maybe I'll go out and charge up my sanity a bit. So the ghost is in here. There. Well, how do you find this secret minion? Just turn on a light? Oh, yeah. It is not a mare. Not that I care all that much about figuring out what the ghost is. I'm more interested in just finishing the event. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Well, I searched everywhere. Are there any footprints or something that I'm supposed to find? What the hell? Oh my god! What in the world? That is cool! I don't know what to make of this. Where should I go? Do I need to just take a picture of these feet? I don't think that's enough. Oh my. This is so weird. I don't understand what I'm supposed to be looking for. What? What is this? What is this? I don't know what that is. Does this mean anything? How do I? What? Oh my god, look at that. Jesus! Oh my god. That's cool. Did I finish it? That's very, very cool. Okay, so I won't concern myself with guessing the ghost properly. I'll just see if that got me the credit. That's neat. Nice. Let's do another one.
We've arrived. Check the equipment.
So we need a UV, we need a camera, and we need a DOTS. Where's the power? The power's back there. Okay. I'll come back for a DOTS projector. I'm gonna get all the doors open. There's the bone. Get all the doors open so that I can investigate properly. My hands are all gonna be tied up. So it's in the ghost is in the dining room. Upstairs and get all of these open. Okay. All right, so I think I'll keep the dots at my belt, but I'll keep the UV in my hand. Now, the last I heard, I think it ran into one of these rooms. So now I don't know where it is. So you just got to find every sequence of footprints. I think I already went in there. There's nothing in here. Enough time to get that one yet? Oh, come on. Okay, so it's not time to come here yet. Still have time to come here. So how do I know? How do I know where I'm supposed to go next? If you hear a sound, it'll lead you somewhere, but when you don't hear a sound at all, how do you know where to go? Upstairs now? Which way? You want to give me a clue? Did I move too fast? This way? Okay, so now I'll go back downstairs. I should probably go outside and I should make sure that I don't need to come this way for anything. Oh, looks like I do. I'm gonna go out and take some sanity real quick. So I don't know. Nope, not supposed to come here yet. Came here already. I'm supposed to finish something upstairs? Something in here? Yeah, I think there's more I need to finish in here somewhere. Came here already. There are no footsteps here. I'm confused. I don't know why I'm not finding any more footprints. So maybe I'll go back downstairs? So ghost, I'm busy looking for a rabbit. Do you mind? Yeah. Now can I go back upstairs? Oh. don't know where to go. I already went in here. More sanity. Not here. So what am I missing? Something in the living room, maybe? Got that one already, didn't I? What about this one? I got this one already. Got that one already. So what's left? I'm missing something. Thanks so much. You're very helpful. So I'm lost. I don't know where else to go. I'm supposed to trigger another set of footprints, but I don't know where they are. Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'll give this 5 more minutes. I don't want to bore you with me endlessly wandering about. And I don't know if the rabbit will appear on a random nest, or if I always have to follow it finally to a specific one. confused. Any other footprints I'm supposed to find. The trail has gone cold. Anything that we can do? To figure out where the next set of footprints is? Time to go out and get some sanity, I think. It wouldn't be outside anywhere, would it? That'd be an awful, terribly trick question. So now, yep, I officially have absolutely no idea where to go. There's some set of footprints somewhere that I'm supposed to find, but I have no idea where it is. I found all of them, best I know. And all I can do is repeat my steps. What am I missing? Very nice, thank you. So that's every bit of floor surface on the first floor. I turned off the power, it's not a gym. So I don't know if this challenge, if I broke the challenge somehow or what. But there are no new footprints for me to find, and nothing is triggering. And I'm not finding the secret minion on any nest. Take one last look everywhere with the dots, and if I don't see the minion anywhere, I'm gonna leave and I'll just end the video there. But I'll make another one and I'll see if I can find the rabbit anywhere. Are you telling me all this time it was here? Smile, buddy. Well, sorry about how long that took. I'm going to end the video after this mission. I don't know what it takes to get the rabbit to end its travelings and stop on a nest. Guess I'll just have to keep my eyes open better next time. Okay, so that's two down. And again, don't care what ghost it is, let's just go spirit. Okay, and that took 30 minutes. Okay, it's going to be long enough for that video. So I'll start up another one, and I'll continue with Willow, Maple Lodge, and Bleasdale. Boy, Maple Lodge is going to be a long one. Okay, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.